bad as look.
Joe wasn't even cold when everyone connected knew he'd bought it. And how.
And Sonny's part in it?
Oh, everything. They're probably plugged into the precinct.
So, go on.
Well, now, Sonny, you've got a lot of backing. More of the old guard than I would have thought. But Joe had some loyal supporters, too. Here and out of town.
They'll be looking for payback.
And or looking to fill Joe's shoes.
Yeah. Mm. Well, either way, there's going to be fallout. Count on it. And we better be good and ready.
Okay. No big surprise. It's nothing we didn't anticipate.
How quick?
The quicker we get it done, the better. And when I say we, Luke, that doesn't include you. This part is really none of your business.
Unless I say it is. And I do. I'm with you.
The club's going to need major security arrangements.
Can you handle it?
It's in the works.
All right, I want something very subtle, low-key.
Okay, got it.
I want somebody covering my son, Harry. Somebody good, because the kid is smart.
Yeah, it's no surprise. I'll take care of it. Sonny, I'm sorry about Mike.
It's okay, Harry.
Yeah, listen, I think you might as well know I was the one who told him where Lucy was. I tried to talk him out of it, but he slammed out of the club before I could stop him.
Mike doesn't take instruction very well.
Yeah, well, I feel crummy having gotten him into it.
Well, on the other hand, Harry, if you hadn't done that, we might not be having this conversation.
Listen, I had no idea he was your old man.
It's okay, Harry, you know. Neither did I, for the most part.
So, I kind of hope we can count on your presence at the establishment tonight. It looks to be a big night.
Well, I hope not too big, but yeah, you can count on me.
You're a damn good man, Harry.
Thanks. I'll see you. Sonny, take care.
Any change?
Well, he's still in critical condition, but at least he's stable for the time being.
Meaning it could go either way?
Well, we'll know about the long term within the next 24 hours. You know, there's really nothing that we can do for him right now. Why don't you go home and get some rest?
No, you know, I just assume just stick around, you know?
I am going to be on duty all night. I promise I'll call you if there's any change.
I second that. You know, Sonny, we got that big night at the club tonight with Mary May and everything. I think we should both be there on top of our game.
Yeah. Thank you for everything, bud.
Of course.